this the low or is this the higher?
YouTube buddies, and yes, this is the Q&A video. I'm sorry that it's late, but thank you guys so much for 30 plus subscribers. It really means a lot to me. And without further ado, let's get into the Q&A. So for the first one, Morgan's Life asks, how many Beanie Boos do you have? I'm not exactly sure. I know I have a bit over 60, maybe around 70-ish, but I'm not completely sure. Frost Girl asks, what do you do in your spare time? Well, sometimes I'll like talk to my friends, text them, I'll watch videos or film videos or go outside. Now the last ones are from Luna L Productions. So the first one is, how many video ideas do you usually have at a time? Well, honestly, it depends for me. It depends on how motivated I'm feeling, what emotions I'm feeling, I guess. Cause like, if I'm feeling like I really want to go to the beach or something, I'll be like, I'm gonna make something that's tropical themed for a video today. And then I kind of get the motivation. The next one is, what is your favorite Beanie Boo? Honestly, it's hard for me to pick cause that like changes for me a lot. But I really like the SeaWorld Beanie Boos, Shamu and Kara, I think that's how you pronounce it. They're just really cute and they're very unique. And I love sea animals, so probably the SeaWorld exclusives or Sandy the Turtle. I love Sandy.
Who is your favorite BooTuber? That's probably Hossa. I've watched her for a long time, and I enjoy her content, so she's definitely my favorite, or one of my favorites, you could say, because I like a lot of BooTubers, but she's just the one that I've been watching for the longest time, and yeah.
When did you start collecting? Well, I got my first Beanie Boo, like, Nacho was my first Beanie Boo, and it was probably in, like, 2015 or 14, maybe. So, probably around then. Maybe even 2013, it's really hard to remember, honestly. Do you craft for your Beanie Boos? Occasionally. I sometimes craft things, like, I crafted this little, like, shirt, which was inspired by my friend. She helped me, Sparkle Eye Studios. She does really good clothing DIYs for her Beanie Boos. I don't think she's made any videos on it yet, but the clothing she makes for her Beanie Boos is awesome. I also made this. It was gonna be like a scarf, but it doubles as like a bandana and a mask. So that's cool, and kind of a cape in a way. So yeah. Do you talk to your Beanie Boos? I actually do. It's mostly Sandy, because he was my second Beanie Boo, and I just bring him everywhere. So I kind of talk to him, but sometimes I talk to my other ones, too. So yeah, I do talk to my Beanie Boos. How many rares do you have? I'm not sure, because I'm not really good when it comes to rares, literally in anything. I know I have a lot of purple tags, but I'm not sure which ones are really considered rare. Because I have Nacho, Sandy, Darling, Tender. I feel like I have another purple tag, but those are some of those purple tag ones. And I'm not sure if any of them are really rare, but yeah. Who is your favorite BooTuber? My favorite BooTuber is Hossa. She was probably one of the first Beanie Boo YouTubers that I've really watched and subscribed to. So definitely Hossa. I've watched her for a while. What is your plan in the future to upload? I honestly don't know. I've never had anything like a schedule before. I just upload when I can, like, and when I feel motivated. So, yeah. How often do you plan on uploading? I try to at least upload once a week, and if I can, more than once a week, but at least once a week, honestly. What is your future sub goal? Probably 100 subscribers. My main account just reached 100, like, probably a week or two ago. And 100's always, like, just the one I want, because it's not, like, too big, so there's not too many people. But it's also, like, a really big thing for me, kinda. So, yeah. So, that is the Q&A. Thank you guys if you asked questions, and if you didn't, that's fine. And if you are a little late, I'm sorry that your questions didn't get in. I'll announce if I do a second one. I don't know if I plan on doing one. But, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and for 30 subs, and for entering questions. So, yeah. Bye, guys. We need somebody to lean on.